For as long as human beings have walked this planet, there's been ice in the Arctic. It's always been there, our constant companion, helping to keep the climate calm while we've been figuring out how to build civilizations. But now this region is warming twice as fast as the rest of the globe. The whole planet has a fever, but the Arctic's fever is worse.